Great news. We're continuing to make fantastic progress on our journey to autonomous ERP. As we do so, we remain hyper-focused on helping you and your organizations to be successful today and in the future. That means we're working on two types of product improvements. First, we're continuing to invest in the core capabilities that we know are crucial to deliver effective ERP. Second, we're beginning to introduce more autonomous capabilities. These are designed to work alongside your employees, orchestrating larger portions of the workload, saving your employees time, and allowing them to focus more on strategic decision-making. I'm excited to share that in this wave, we're introducing the first autonomous agents. The account reconciliation agent that autonomously reconciles and corrects your ledgers, the time and expense agent that drafts time and expense entries and streamlines the approvals process, the procurement agent that manages inbound and outbound vendor communications and keeps your supply picture up to date, and finally, the sales order agent that helps transform your sales process by working with your customer at every stage, from identifying products through to processing a signed quote. Let's go ahead now and check out one of the agentic examples in Dynamics 365 Finance through the lens of our fantastic customer, Lifetime Products. Say the word reconciliation, and finance managers across the world shudder. It's time-consuming and complex, and it takes so long to complete financial close that the data businesses use to make strategic decisions is often out of date. Lifetime Products build incredibly durable outdoor products for consumers and their families across the world. Monthly finance processes are no small job.
Here, the new workspace transforms their subledger and ledger reconciliation process. Instead of trawling through endless amounts of data, the account reconciliation agent immediately presents the Lifetime Finance team with the important pieces, the exceptions found between the subledger and ledger. They can see a clear overview of the state for each subledger, by period and by legal entity. The agent gives them a summary of the exceptions that were found, then takes it one step further and proposes recommendations on actions that can be taken. In seconds, the finance team can resolve an exception, and their selection and comments entered are instantly captured in the history log. So much easier. One thing I love is that the account reconciliation agent is constantly learning. The agent sees the actions taken and comments added by the accounting manager, and the next time around, the agent can actually perform the actions on behalf of the accounting manager, with approvals, of course. Reconciliation is happening in real time, saving massive amounts of time at the end of the month. And to wrap the whole process up, a snapshot of each subledger's reconciliation results can be easily attached to the period end task at the end of the month as evidence. Guess what? We've not stopped there. We've also modernized the bank reconciliation user experience. As we can see on screen, the automatic bank reconciliation process now covers many of the common scenarios Lifetime has to work through. Settlement between bank statements and open invoices, creation of vendor and customer payments, creation of GL vouchers, and matching bank statements with company records. Just as with the subledger and ledger reconciliation, the bulk of the work is completed by process automation. The finance team can now focus their attention on the few remaining tasks that need manual reconciliation. They can either manually select transactions to match, or they can select transaction and ask Copilot for help. Copilot suggests the top five potential matching records, doing away with the need to search for the correct match. What's more, Copilot identifies matching patterns to help improve the automatic matching rate in future reconciliation runs. Furthermore, Copilot summarizes the bank transaction end-to-end history to improve user efficiency and avoid switching between multiple modules and pages. Finally, a snapshot of the bank reconciliation results is saved at the end of each period.
You've just seen a fantastic example of how the latest capabilities are able to transform the experience for the Lifetime Finance team. We're able to significantly lighten the load of time-intensive, highly manual processes with repetitive work automatically completed throughout the period. The finance team can now focus their energy on strategic work that truly deserves their attention. Of course, our commitment to bringing both traditional and autonomous capabilities to our customers is not limited to the enterprise market. Let's take a look at what this looks like for our SMB customers with Dynamics 365 Business Central. Business Central serves over 40,000 customers through our expansive worldwide partner network. Through this amazing network, we're able to bring the latest set of capabilities in the 2024 Release Wave 2. One such partner is Stone Ridge Software. Their clients work across a wide variety of industries. As you'd expect, the approaching holiday season is an incredibly busy time for those businesses. I don't think any business would complain about having great sales, but being overwhelmed by processing those requests can be stressful. Stone Ridge Software believes that the new sales order agent in Business Central will help their customers process 5 times the quantity of sales without needing to hire additional staff to keep up with this demand. Let's see how it works.
I'm the sales manager for a Stone Ridge client that sells coffee machines. We use Business Central, and I'm excited to turn on the new sales order agent. Setup is very simple. I provide the shared sales team email address that customers use to send sales order requests to. I activate it, and it's ready to go. No additional configuration needed. Let's see it in action through the mailbox of one of our customers, Ian. Ian wants to order some coffee accessories for his coffee machines and asks to expedite the response. In an incredibly short time, Ian receives one. The agent chats back and forth with Ian to clarify and confirm the order details. In the background, it's taking into consideration available inventory and Ian's previous purchases and preferences. Once Ian has confirmed the items and quantity he wants, he very quickly gets a sales quote, nicely formatted as a PDF. Back in Business Central, my sellers can see exactly how the conversation with Ian is playing out. Our favorite thing about the agent is that it completes the bulk of the work, asking my sellers to simply approve content before it's shared externally. In the meantime, another order has come in and begun to be processed by the agent. Any seller can go in to review the order. As a special thanks to the customer, I'm going to include a 5% discount. As a final step, I add the discount to the agent-generated quote, and it's ready for the agent to send out. The sales order agent is a team agent, helping all of my salespeople to significantly reduce order processing time, meaning our customers get an improved experience and faster delivery, even during busy periods. Great news, there's another new Business Central feature that is going to help our business. As a part of our offering, we provide maintenance services for the coffee machines. I'm switching hats, and I'm now the service manager. Before each time the team needed to schedule an appointment, they would need to manually copy service order details in Dynamics 365 Business Central over to Dynamics 365 Field Service. Not exactly an effective use of their time. Now, thanks to the new integration between the two products, service order details are instantly shared with Field Service either automatically or with the click of a button. Service and maintenance appointments can be scheduled in Field Service faster than ever. I'm starting my day by scheduling the latest service orders. I don't need to traipse through a long list. I can immediately see the latest status for each one. When I click on this one here, I can see that we're waiting for a component. When I dig in further, I can see it will be available at the closest warehouse to the order tomorrow, thanks to an internal transfer. I go ahead and schedule that work order. My technician heads to the customer to perform the maintenance. It's really easy for him to capture the details about the visit on the go using the mobile app. In seconds, the information he captures in the work order is available back in Dynamics 365 Business Central. The finance team can then send an accurate and compliant invoice to the customer, and the process is complete.
The new integration between Dynamics 365 Business Central and Field Service is going to make the lives of service teams so much easier. The end-to-end process flows naturally now, with no need to manually copy information over, saving time at every stage. We've just seen two awesome examples of how we're bringing traditional and autonomous capabilities to our enterprise and SMB customers. There are so many more great features coming in this wave, and I'd love you to go and check them out on the Release Wave site.